This drill is top hand off, so you're going to be paddling along 3, 5, or 7 strokes. So 1, 2, 3, pause, and you can take your top hand off, wave, put it back on the paddle. This just gives us a bit of awareness of where our back hand is. It really helps us keep our top hand or back hand back while we're driving before we exit and go into the setup phase of the next side. So again, top hand off, wave, back on, 1, 2, 3, top hand off, 1, 2, 3, top hand off.